Hey everybody, welcome back. Rocket League Rumble. This time, Bear Taffy, myself, Nick, Michael A.L. Fox.
Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah!
Where did this team until now? That's weird.
Well, this is the first time we've done this team, huh?
Bear and I, this is the first time we've been on the same team in the whole thing. So by necessity...
Oh yeah,
this is the first permutation here.
Yeah.
We have only six people.
No, I just didn't click the button yet because I thought you were still introing, but we're good now.
Mm-hmm. We gotta beat these guys down, truth be told.
I will not be pleased unless we sweep. And preferably like 3 8-0s.
Oh!
Oh, shit.
Oh yeah, here we go, here we go.
A little too high.
Oh yeah. Almost.
Yeah.
Great coordinated effort.
Do you see any new meta evolving in this game already?
I like what you pointed out on the podcast about how there is like the teamwork oriented power up usage going down.
Of course.
Yeah, synergies, man. That's what life's about.
That's my favorite.
And it's some seams.
It's a bit of a game of rock, paper, scissors in a lot of instances. I mean,
yeah. I mean, you can elaborate on it.
Well, you get the spikes, which everybody thought was overpowered, but you can just scissors. Kick the dude, or you can freeze it.
Yeah,
I feel like freeze is paper, and then glove is definitely rock. Oh,
spike and shoot!
I like Don Draper's scissors also.
Domo,
that guy's kind of a dick though, isn't he?
Domo.
Yeah, Don Draper, he's not a nice man.
He really likes women so much he hates them.
Classic 1950s.
Oh no.
Okay. I'm back in net. You don't need to worry.
No, Sin's display driver.
He's joking. He's joking.
Okay.
Oh,
he's
man.
Being a jokester.
Him and his pranks.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh, I took Sentis out of the game, but I should have taken Sin Victor out of the game.
Okay, I've got the Mike Tyson. Ready to go. Let's line it up in front of their net and
give
I'll
a haymaker.
Punch it back into their throat. You know what?
Mike Tyson. Oh, off the wall.
Nah. If you had to have sexual intercourse with any Holy era Jill. Of Mike Tyson, what era would it be?
It'd probably be now.
Now?
Like, yeah. Now Mike Tyson, absolutely.
Why now?
Because he's like like Fox said, he's the most docile version of himself that he's ever been.
That was Nick, but I was going to say Nick the that same said thing. That, yeah. It's
no.
True.
Like, I would never want to come near prime Mike Tyson.
Yeah, I don't want to come near him either.
Yeah.
Would you come in him, though?
I think that's pretty much implied,
if
yeah.
he let you.
If it was consensual, then, I'd have a lot of other issues to deal with about it.
Well, the hope is you want the most docile Mike Tyson.
No, I'm just worried about what I'm going to ask my wife.
Okay, don't click the stick accidentally. Don't click the stick accidentally. Don't click the stick accidentally! Oh, yeah. He did it!
Yeah.
It's all in not clicking the stick accidentally.
Did you click it intentionally?
Yes! As soon as I saw my window.
Yeah, man.
Nice.
Get out of my way, Alpaca Patrol.
Don't worry,
I like that the clock spins like that.
He's out of your way.
Ryan, you want to just double team Rob all match?
I feel like that's BM.
Yeah!
Oh!
What was the
shot?
It was a good try. Like, the save was attempted, at least.
I did everything I could.
Yeah, I mean, this was pretty impossible.
That was going in.
That's an old strat.
Old Rocket League is best Rocket League.
I kind of like this Rocket League.
This is a good Rocket League, but nothing's going to beat classic Rocket League.
Yeah, I was messing around in free play, and I was like, I missed shooting and having it go in.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's a good feeling.
I've got spikes, boys.
What?
Ooh.
Go watch the slow-mo. Whose punch was that? That better be a pink punch.
All slow-mo for Tomo.
Oh, no. My spikes.
Oh, God. I had everything.
It did it. Nice it did one. It. It did it.
How did it even happen?
The rare vertical punch. This is what I mean by punching down.
No, punching down's good, man.
Oh,
yeah, that was
shit.
Solid. Oh, Sin actually put it in.
Victor had the grapple on there.
That wasn't going to go in, and then Sin put it in.
Oh, the fire inside is growing.
AFI, baby.
Oh, shit. No, Sentai.
It's just diarrhea building up in your bum.
It's possible.
I got it.
Do you have some bad Burger King or something?
Nah, I ate like a lot of drinks yesterday.
Can't eat two burgers in a day.
That's sounds like food poisoning.
I don't like
No! Okay, I got spikes.
Oh, so does Rob. So does Rob. Nice.
Nice.
Good demo. Good demo.
Oh, no, we got it back.
Okay, Fox. Oh, pass it to me. Pass it to me. Pass it to me. Oh, God, you exploded, actually.
I tried to jump over
I understand. You know, you can't really pass when you're made of spikes, so I understand.
Yeah, and you just can't really see what's in front of you.
There you go. There it is.
I can't drive, though. I can't drive. The ball was...
It was on the side.
Yeah, the ball was imbalancing me.
Nick! Nice. Yeah!
No!
God.
I don't even know how I lost it.
That sucks.
Come on, Austin. Oh.
Where did my plan?
Oh, that's
go?
Free.
Oh, nice. Oh,
good defense.
My God.
All right.
Holy shit. That's good. That's good. I fucked that up. Hold on. I got it.
No, it's okay.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Nice.
Can we use the boot to use a person like a cue ball?
Yes.
Oh, sweet.
You're coming with me.
Oh, shit. Sin.
okay.
I love kicking Sinvicta out of the air when he goes up to Ariel.
Oh, where's the ball going? I can't follow it. It's moving too weird.
Yo, what is this tornado mumbo jumbo?
Yeah,
that was
we
nearly did it.
That was messed up.
I was right there with my magnets and they just completely overpowered.
Right there with my magnum
dong.
That's
a pass.
Okay, I'm going to boot Sinvicta.
Please no. I mean, do boots invicted.
Actually,
no
Austin
bowl.
Deserves it.
Oh, yeah. Nice hit. Nice hit.
Oh, yeah.
Oh baby.
Oh, God. The
Sentice
bot.
With the correction.
Oh. Are you ready for this?
I like this holding hands right there where you punched
it.
Was that going to be the bot?
No, it was going to hit the post.
Oh, no.
Oh, I forgot what that. Winning feels like. It's so much better on this side.
It's nice.
Nope.
Yeah, I guess I got my mojo back. I just needed to switch cars and put Deadmau5 on it.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, it's in big time. Enjoy the Hot Wheels.
Oh, I love seeing that Berestotzka Bears pop up every time.
Okay,
it's a real
land on
ego
your front,
builder.
Ryan.
Perfect.
Ryan, this is just the first of three games, too.
RDY. All
right, man. I wanna get a little bit of Rocket Labs going here. Or this will work, I guess.
Are we going Foxy Boys?
Oh, shit. I autoed.
Okay.
I autoed. My bad.
No worries.
Force of habit.
What is Rocket Labs?
Just, you know, like the experimental arenas that they have going.
Okay.
Playlist. Yeah, I'm looking for a change of pace.
Yeah.
Don't you go Mutators. I wonder if they'll combine Mutators and Rumble.
That sounds like chaos, but I like it.
Yeah, ooh, absolutely.
What? In the world is happening.
Oh, beautiful.
No, it's not going to work.
You got it.
No, turn it in.
Oh, no,
turn
no,
it...
no. Oh, God.
Ah, that's my bad. I came in too hot.
All right, you can't get too hot around us.
Mm-hmm.
That's okay.
Get back
good
over
start.
There. Get
good
that
start.
Back.
We got him scared.
Yeah, they're probably pissing their little panties right now.
Hell yeah.
They don't even wear panties because the can't afford them because they're losing.
Yeah.
And they
pissing
don't get
right
sponsored.
Into their pants then.
That's right.
Okay, I got spikes, so if it comes
shit.
Back here.
Oh, whoa, that plunge was strange.
Oh, shit.
I'm going for it.
Yeah, go Bear.
Yeah.
Nice. You got spikes too.
Yeah. Oh, no. Roundhouse got me.
I also have spikes, but I'm waiting.
Okay, oh, mine are out, so
okay, I'm gonna
feel
get
free.
It. Okay, now I'm not going to get it.
Sometimes you just gotta let them out.
Oh, I teleported now. I don't know which team I'm on.
Oh,
okay,
boy.
We're fine.
Okay, yeah.
Still same team.
Confusing.
Jesus Christ.
I didn't know which direction I was facing. No!
Oh,
oh
no!
I saved it and then he plunged it. No!
Oh. No big deal.
Damn.
I got no points.
That happens a lot in Rumble, I find.
Yeah,
a lot less of there's a lot less like center balls because as soon as you get something close to the goal, it's like kick, punch, ice, you know,
solid
rap of the rapper reference. No.
Right.
Oh my god, you
I got it,
so
got
fast.
It, got it all. Cash money, cash money, cash money and fame. Oh.
That was a good goal.
I TP'd him just for shits and giggles.
Hell yeah. Alright, I got 70 points.
Where we get like missiles and rocket launchers and like machine guns for our cars, make it like Twisted Metal Rocket League.
I figured they're gonna do that as another update at some point in time.
Yeah, that's like the next logical progression, isn't it?
I hope so. Get off me with that magnet!
Wrecked! Wrecked! Oh, baby! Ooh,
yeah. Did you magnet it?
I was the celestial body that orbited.
It works so well, because you brought it in.
Freaking tiny planet mom's knife right there.
Ooh, baby. A little synergy.
Easiest goal I've never scored.
It's a good whoops.
Yeah, I meant to say wow.
Wow.
My quick chat meta's all messed up.
Have you changed any of your presets?
No, I actually forgot
the big
that
new
you
thing
could.
I love that shot, huh? Oh, good defense. That was the bot, wasn't it?
Oh!
Yes! What a shot!
Watch this. This was
that was
weird.
Beautiful work.
This is payback, Fox.
I magneted it.
All three of you.
Yeah, baby.
And not to force myself into inclusion, but I did set that up with the initial hit, if I can give myself a little credit.
Of course. This is why, you know, sometimes the game doesn't give you points, but you really can still be a playmaker without getting an A.
Oh, yeah.
When the game gives you lemons, you make mom's knife.
Oh, they froze it again.
I tried to kick. Okay.
Get out of here, Robo Packet Patrol.
Nice.
Going up. Yep, there it is. Booted. Where is it? Destroyed. Oh, yeah.
Oh, the plunger. Didn't use it properly.
Oh, I got a glove. Here it comes.
Oh, nice.
There it goes. I can't.
Oh, that's going to work. Glove. Oh, I hit it with the back. Fuck. I thought I had that.
Okay, I've got ninja rope. Get it in front, and I can... Maybe.
Can do kangaroo.
Damn, thank goodness Fox was there.
Bumper cars.
I always got your back.
Lock in here. Hold on. There we go. There we go. Yeah.
It's my new show?
Kids show catchphrase I'm working on.
I got a punch.
Oh, that's good. No.
Nice.
Oh, I.
Good interference, Ryan.
Nah, the stick, it got clicked in too easily.
Nope.
Nice. Oh, wow.
That was good.
Oh. They're taking a page out of our book.
Yeah, it's stealing our play.
Yeah, they can have that one.
Trademark, copyrighted, restricted.
That's pretty nice, though.
I got angles.
The scene out of Waterboy is like, now, you're going to give me that green playbook. One way or another.
Oh, my God. Bear, yes.
Tasty. Those one of them pre-power-up goals, man.
I love it.
It's like the cock push-ups and the power slide.
That's an old classic right there.
Tenacious D.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Ryan, is this not like bringing back a little bit of those Lori days nostalgia?
No, because everybody's already like really good.
Well, I mean, like I was specifically going to say back before everybody had the game.
Yeah,
and like we had just like that brief moment of respite.
Nobody will ever know how good Rocket League truly was when everybody was bad except us.
Yeah, that was the best.
Set unrealistic expectations. Like, how many wins would you expect to get on average out of 20 games? 20?
Yeah.
Oh, I've got spikes.
Like, I remember games where we would score like 12 fucking goals.
Yeah, it really hasn't been the same since we introduced the concept of losing. Which happened about 2 days after the game was released. Yeah.
Yeah.
If only we could have kept this just for ourselves forever.
Right. Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, God. I always confuse my plunger for my grappling hook.
Grapnel.
Oh, there you go.
Fox,
that's nice.
Nice.
Fox, I got spikes. Hold on.
Okay, go, go.
Oh, no, I missed it. There we go.
Go, 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 go.
Oh, I tried to reverse it.
Go, 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 go.
Oh, we got this win, though. We got this fucking win in the bag.
What is happening to my car?
I thought you were going to say, what's happening to my cock?
What's happening to my cock?
Nick, no that way. Save!
That was my save!
No, oh, no, no. The, your save was great, but Nick's little pendulum swing to keep it out was so good. He's Spider-Man'd it, like it was a criminal hanging from a streetlight.
It's like it was freaking Mary Jane Rottencrotch, and I gave her a Spider-Man kiss from up and above.
Oh, did man, her tongue? Name is Mary Jane Rottencrotch? I never read the comic book.
You know how she got a rotten crotch?
Yeah, I do. She sucked a golf ball through a garden hose.
Oh, God.
There's, like, some levels of this that I don't understand.
You know that...
They're all Full Metal Jacket quotes.
Mary Jane's last name is actually Hitler. It was really weird.
Like, for real?
Yeah, but no relation.
Oh.
You know, Hitler's Hitler. Real last name was Heidler, but some, like, priest dude wrote it down as Hitler. And then he just went with it.
Oh, what?
That's when he came to the United States through Ellis Island, I think.
Huh?
Somebody, is that a reference to the original X-Men film? That was beautiful.
Yeah.
No, you're beautiful.
You are beautiful. In every single way.
Ah.
No, oh, good hit, though. Good hit.
Free 25 points.
This is going to be a shutout just to shut them up.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Yeah, they got to learn some manners and matters.
And matters. Family Matters in particular. They got to go watch Family Matters.
Ooh, fuck.
Nice hell out of here. Punch.
Oh, that was way off. Freeze. Whoa.
You shut your mouth when you're talking to me.
Okay, stop him. He's mad, man. He's on the loose.
Punch.
Wait, was that like Linkin Park?
I thought it was Linkin Park.
I think it was Linkin Park.
But like twisted up a little bit.
Well, doing the quote from the start of The Wedding Crashers.
You shut your mouth when you're talking to me!
Now shut up!
Yo, Sinvicta, you shithead!
Ah, holy hell, Sinvicta.
All the way home.
I had it spiked and then he unspiked it.
Oh.
They re-spiked it.
Oh, that's a great maneuver. That's
BM, but it's good.
Don't say sick. That's BM? Not sick. As a OMG, what a save.
You stink. That's a good... Wait, is that an available
No,
macro?
I typed it. That's how you know I mean it.
I'll believe anything is in quick chat as long as it has two capital letters.
Right.
Okay. Oh my god. Did you guys see that sick-ass wine glass I found on Amazon? It's got three marks on the outside of it, and it says LOL, OMG, and WTF.
Nice.
And it's also a fleshlight?
It said it's a wine glass for every mood.
That's pretty good.
Guys.
Look at... Oh, my God. The
it's very
warp.
Confusing.
Yeah,
Rex with
there.
The bot shot. You don't see those anymore.
You really don't. Nobody,
oh,
huh?
No.
God, no!
Yo, somebody, when you're on defense...
I had angles there.
I went back for the power-up and...
Oh.
Wah,
see, if you're going to play...
Wah.
Don't let me turn into Coach Bear here, but if you're going to play the back line on the kickoff, you got to wait until the second hit. Because that's when shit gets fucked.
I let my guard down.
That's all
okay. We know, lesson learned.
Yeah. We're only down 3-1.
3 minutes left. No big deal.
No prob.
Yeah, I got a plunger.
Oh, it's the worst freeze.
I got a plunger. It's okay.
Nice.
Oh, a bear.
Go. Oh, I can't drive. No.
Back, man.
Oh, Jesus. Ooh.
Oh, no.
Dude.
That was supposed to be the chosen
one. My magnet.
Nice.
That's shit.
What? Pull it.
Coming
What's
back.
Happening?
Oh, that's bad. That's not the right thing.
Not great.
Shit.
I'm the greatest.
Oh my lord.
It's on the front though. It's on the front. I can't drive.
Just do a front flip.
I got you. Frozen. There you go. Oh no. Oh, I nearly hit it. God.
There's such heroism going on in these games.
Every single time. There we go.
Whoa.
Oh, I got a plunger.
Ooh!
There we go.
That was gorgeous. Beautiful moments.
The assist. you were like, I don't even know. So you don't slow it down with that. You just like literally go for yards. A ride.
Just thread the needle.
That's why I like it so much, man. It doesn't really affect the ball at all. You just go have some fun. Yeah.
But when you get to it, then you give it a nice little kick.
Yeah. Oh, get out of here, Rob. What do you think you're doing?
That's...
Oh, jeez. Good freeze.
Well-timed freeze.
Oh, come on.
Yeah.
I knew what I was doing there, but I did it wrong.
Okay. No problem. We're going to go ahead and give this a little punch.
I like it.
Punch!
Here comes the shot. No, I missed it. Ah.
What is going on here?
It's anarchy. Get out of here.
Nice.
Oh, you got that. Net. You got that. Boom.
Oh, the magnet sort of working.
Oh, I went right over.
There you go. Ooh. Oh, God, I got Hot Wheels.
No, he's magnetized. Demagnetize him.
Oh, that's bad.
Rub some dirt on his pipe.
Oh, God. No way.
Yeah, froze it 1 second too late.
Oh, that sucks.
Or too early, rather. I should have already won immediately after he hit.
We can get two goals in a minute. Man. That's like child's play. Okay, let's go.
This is what I live for, man.
Let's bank these bottoms.
Shot the monkey.
Dude, Austin's so good at the second hits.
Yeah.
It's like having like an amazing defenseman on your hockey team. Like even if you lose the faceoff, he just gives you possession right after.
Yeah, hockey.
I'm sorry. Maybe we can go back to talking about football every single time it comes up.
Sports ball.
Sin's spiked it. He spiked it.
Oh,
okay. That's not good for us.
Couldn't stop him.
Yo, okay, when we all go join the call together, just say we felt bad for them, so.
I don't know, man. I feel like we lost.
What if we just pretend we won the third one? And then we go, I thought we were the Fox team. We got Fox.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, boy.
Oh, this is horrible.
Oh, boy.
Yep. Oh.
I super boosted him, though.
Boop. Nice.
Scrap. Oh, good shit.
Austin.
No. All right, one more goal.
This is chaos.
Plausible.
One more goal.
Plausible.
It kicks in. It felt so
plausible.
Good.
Plausible.
Oh, shit. That's okay.
Pretty
that's
close,
okay.
Though.
Hey, I won.
Foxy boys did it.
Ooh. Yeah, that's all right. Let's go with that.
Where did Sinvicta go? His car is just gone.
Yeah, he's just flying.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. I didn't think about doing that.
Oh, sorry, that can't count. My computer.
My display driver.
No,
I gotta go update room.
Wow, you guys have really been working on your excuse since game one.
Oh.
Well, you guys fought hard, but we did beat your ass. So congratulations.
Yep, sorry.
I don't know about that.
We had a great bot, and then we swapped it for a terrible bot.
Technically, we're 2-2.
What are you talking about?
Should be. Should
I don't know how that works.
Ridiculous. Yo, Rex saved your asses.
Yeah, Rex. He doubled Rob's score.
Rex was great.
Rex
was a god.
Two saves.
Roundhouse was garbage fire. Yeah. And the other person, they weren't even like good enough for me to remember their name.
even when there were two of you scoring the goal and a harpoon, Rex hit the ball and you still scored. But I mean, he was a valiant effort. He was.
How'd you like that that spike interception there, Malph?
that was
dirty.
It was good. I mean, Spike cancels out Spike. It's beautiful. I appreciate
very
it.
Very solid.
And then he spiked in, juked out for you. That was pretty cool.
Yeah. But, you know,
I don't understand. In a Canadian sports game, people shake hands. They say, good game. Well played. In this, everyone joins and they go, hey, did you see that sweet play I made? How'd you like that shit? Where's the goodwill? Where's the...
Welcome to American sports.
I get like that.
Well done.
Yeah. This is an American game, so you're in America, okay?
When you get mad in baseball, you throw a 90-mile-per-hour fastball at the other guy's head.
Yep.
Try
then you fight.
ended. Calculated for the new scientific methods, Nolan Ryan had a 108-mile fastball, the hardest fastball, the hardest pitcher ever.
Nolan Ryan,
the hardest pitcher.
So hard.
108 miles.
That's actually crazy, though.
Now he sells steak.
Really? 100 blocks away from M&M.
He does sell steak. I get that joke, Sabicta. I saw the commercial, too.
Yeah, there you go.
Texas joke.
Oh! GG's.
What was that? Did you bark?
No, my.
All right. Well, thanks for watching Rocket League Rumble, everybody. Check all the descriptions for all the links to all our videos, and go ahead and smash or gently pat that like button on all the.
Hit it with your dick.
Yeah, you hit it with your dick if you'd like to. That works.
Voice you use for that.
See ya.
See ya.
Put out laser beam.